Hello, my boy.
Hello.
Hey, how are you, my boy? Are you good?
Is it the shirt?
I think it's the shirt, man.
It's
a relaxed, you know, get into the summer feels and that sort of thing. I like it. I really like it. It's beautiful. Hi. Hi, Jamie Domburg.
Hi, Colway.
This uncle is feeling liquor. I'm telling you that much. It's going to be great today.
It's going to be great. It's going to be an explosive show because next week is actually Guy Fawkes. Mm-hmm. So we are asking you on social media, how do you feel about the activities that are situated, that is obviously associated with Guy Fawkes? What about you, sir?
I think that I love the spectacle, I think about my good old animals, man. I got four Boston Terriers at home and they are very, very sensitive to noises. So, I mean, if there's a way of just seeing the spectacle in the sky, having it be environmentally friendly and safe on the animals, I'd say it's cool. But otherwise, I think that anything that's kind of a symbolism of freedom is cool for me. But as long as it doesn't impede on other people and obviously beings' freedom like animals. But that's just me. We want to hear from you on the Expresso Facebook page and we're going to get ready for a firework of a show, I can tell you.
Yes.
There'll be no lack of entertainment today. I can tell you that much. Letting you know.
Zoe Brown is standing by with his news headlines right now while we get into our yoga.
Oh, this is lekker.
Is it lekker?
Yeah.
Yeah?